Morning cup of coffee can make life a little bit better for kids in foster care.
KNBC9 Cares for Kids is bringing back Coffee for a Cause tomorrow. Our first news crews are picking up the tab for your cup of coffee, and donations will be accepted in support of KBC's back to school drive. We want to provide school supplies and a new outfit to at least 500 kids, so we're raising money for that. Just head to the Roastery on Southwest Boulevard between 9 and 10 tomorrow morning for your free cup of coffee, and we hope to see you there.